Imagine an airplane shrunk to the size of your thumbnail. Is that even possible? It is at the Air Force Research Lab.
We are in a program called Micro Air Vehicles. Traditionally, the role of the Air Force has been very large aircraft. So you can imagine an F-16 or an F-22, it's very large. Lately, things have been getting a lot smaller because you want to go sometimes to places that you can't get in with an F-16.
Micro Air Vehicles, also called MAVs, are the future of collecting intelligence.
A micro air vehicle might sit inside a building. It might sit outside of a building and sit and watch a doorway. And the nice thing about it, because it's so small, it's going to be harder to see the micro air vehicle. The idea is that it can sit there and nobody will notice it, and we can just gather intelligence.
These MAVs will look and fly like small birds, or maybe insects. The engineers actually study real-life birds and bugs to help them in the building process. An MAV has to carry sensors, receivers, and a power supply, and still be light enough for controlled flight. It's a big challenge, but the Air Force has the people and the resources to crack it.